Today, on 10th August 29, on 120th Foundation Day of Haffkine Institute for Training, Research and Testing, I, Dr. Nishigandha Naik, Director of the Haffkine Institute, would like to pay tribute to the Founder Director, Dr. Waldemar Haffkine, and congratulate all the Haffkineites. Haffkine Institute for Training, Research and Testing, which is also known as Haffkine Institute, is the first biomedical research institute of India. The institute was named after the founder director, Dr. Haffkine, who invented plague vaccine. The institute has helped to lay foundation of the biomedical research in the country. It is an autonomous grantee-led institute of government of Maharashtra state. Dr. Haffkine, a Russian scientist and a student of the great scientist Professor Louis Pasteur from Paris, arrived in India in 1893 to fight the dreaded disease of that time, cholera, in Kolkata, by introducing cholera vaccine, which he had prepared in Paris with Professor Louis Pasteur. Traveling in a horse cart with a lone companion, he inoculated 42,000 people in the eastern part of India in the minimum time of 2.5 years. Looking at his commendable job, in 1986, when there was outburst of plague in Mumbai province, that is Bombay Presidency of that time, and Pune region, the governor of Bombay Presidency, Lord Sanders, invited Dr. Haffkine to find solution to this dreaded disease. Dr. Haffkine accepted the challenge and he came to Mumbai in 1896, October. Within 3 months from his arrival, he did a commendable job to prepare vaccine, and he himself inoculated the vaccine to prove its safety on 10 January 1897. Since then, the Haffkine Institute has been involved in preparing various vaccines. To start with, this work was done in a small laboratory in the campus of JJ Group of Hospital, which is known as a Petit Laboratory. However, later on, there was more space requirement, and Dr. Haffkine was given a place in the current building, which is a 300 years old building, and the then governor house, a place for the laboratory. That time the laboratory was known as Plague Laboratory. Eventually, in 1906, it was known as Bombay Bacteriology Laboratory. However, in 1925, Lieutenant Colonel F.P. Mackey has appropriately got the institute named after its founder director, Haffkine Institute. This is the path laid down by our founder, Dr. Haffkine, which I can say would be a Mahatma Haffkine. Today, we are celebrating our Foundation Day. Coincidentally, Foundation Day of the Haffkine Institute is also birthday of Mr. Alexander Duell, a family member of Dr. Haffkine, who is leading a project to create awareness about Dr. Haffkine's heritage. I wish him all the best on his birthday and also wish him great success in his project Mahatma Haffkine on this most important day.